Welcome to Vlogmas. I'm not sure what day it is, and I'm sorry that I got behind on days. Today is actually Sunday, and so we went to church and went to lunch, and then we're home now. The little kids are taking a nap, and then the older kids and my husband are at my son's football practice and game. And I plan on hopefully finally getting to some Christmas presents and working on publishing these vlogmases that I'm behind on. And today was an awesome day because at church, you know, sometimes God meets you right where you're at. And so that was one of those days. And so I'm thankful for His grace and mercy and just convicting my heart and making it where it's supposed to be. And we're just going to go about our day, and we're behind on our Advent calendar too. It's already dark and we haven't vlogged much today. And there's a full moon. Over there. All right, we had a lot of fun smashing those gingerbread houses, and we got it all cleaned up back here. Hallelujah. And all I have left is a sink full of dishes, and I'm not even sure if I'm going to do them tonight. And we still have to do our Advent calendar, and I think we're going to be doing a fun game coming up. I'm going to show you guys real quick while we're waiting to eat dinner what this little guy is loving to do. It's probably a little bit dark. I don't know, but let me show you. Are you camera shy? Because you were just trying to do it before I got the camera. Go! Hi! 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 Now you're not going to do it. Well... I thought you were going to go. I thought you were going to come up here. You are being a silly boy. Are you being a silly boy? Go. No? Say maybe later. What you doing? What you doing? I see you.
Mistletoe, candy cane stockings, and fruitcake. I hate Christmas.
How could someone hate fruitcake? Alright, I came and stuck in here to show you guys. On the Advent calendar today is to play this game. Have you guys played this Pie Face? I have seen lots of people play it. So this is what we're going to play. I think we're going to have so much fun.
I think it's the 10th one.
The 10th and the 11th, because we didn't do it last night.
I want to do it.
Are you sure?
I want to do it. I want to do it. I want to do it.
Oh, where's that one?
There is no other one.
There is no one.
Remember, we didn't do it last night, so we just have one activity. And we just watched the Smurfs.
So that kind of counts.
That's kind of counts. I want to do it. And now...
So about...
And I'll pick you. Okay.
Okay, let's go sit down and read it.
Advent Day 9, Micah 5:2, House of Judah. But you, Bethlehem, though you are shall among the clans of Judah, out of you will come for me one who will be ruler over Israel, whose origins are from old, from ancient times.
Advent Day 10, Luke 2, 6, 3, 7. Baby Jesus. While they were in Bethlehem, the time came for the baby to be born. Mary gave birth to her firstborn, a son.
Is everybody sitting? Go get the whip, that Julia, get the whipped cream out of the fridge.
Whipped cream?
What do we need whipped cream?
I know this game.
This one's good. This one. All right, are you guys ready to see the new game?
What is that? I knew it! I knew it! I wanted that.
Pie face. Woo, woo!
I'll get this out.
Yep,
what is open this? It up.
That's like where you order the pan goes. And that's how it sounds.
Yeah,
camera. Is it gonna be like? How are we
setting
this thing up?
Lemon, what are we gonna play?
Is insert the mask between the chin rest slot and front.
Thank you. I'll click it for.
No, wait a second. She has to spin the spinner.
Hold on, baby. We're not ready.
You have to spin this.
Spin this fast.
Spin this. Click it. She has to do.
It's not organic.
But it's from Earth Fair.
Just kidding.
Oh, okay.
Spin it. Ready? Do this.
I bet it's going to be one. Well, one crank and four. That thing's going
okay.
Out.
Four
cranks. Do more than that.
Nope. Okay, put your chin on the thing.
Put your chin on the thing. Put your chin.
Wait, I gotta watch this.
Okay.
I'm just gonna do five. If I want to. One, two, three, four, five. Awesome. How dare you? Oh!
I can still see.
I did that on purpose.
Kobe, what you got? What you got?
All right. Thank you for watching us today. Hope you guys subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you like our Vlogmas. And we're going to go ahead and go to bed. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.